In other health news this morning, it's a problem that affects millions of men every year, and most don't even know they're at risk. Marissa sat down with Dr. Barry Ramo to find out why osteoporosis is becoming an even more serious problem. Dr. Ramo, we hear a lot about osteoporosis in women, but what about men?
Well, people don't think men get osteoporosis, but the most recent studies suggest that there are 2 million men with osteoporosis diagnosed every year. And osteoporosis in men is much worse. They are much more likely to die after a hip fracture if they have osteoporosis. It's an important disease, and men need to pay just as much attention to it as women do.
How do you diagnose it in men?
Well, there's a DEXA scan, which is quite expensive, but there's a new study suggesting that you can predict who's going to get osteoporosis. If you're a man and you weigh less than 155 pounds, you are at risk for osteoporosis. If you have emphysema or chronic lung disease, your risk goes way up. And of course, if you're a smoker, the risk is also very high. If you have two of those three factors, in other words, being thin, being a smoker, or having lung disease, your risk goes way up. And that kind of individual ought to get a DEX scan. What the researchers found, that 93% of the people, of the men who had osteoporosis, had two of those three factors.
And
so I don't think we need to spend all that money for everybody to get it.
Okay. How do you treat it?
Well, interesting. One of the factors that I've discovered myself is that we don't get enough sunlight, and we tell everybody to put on sunscreen.
Right.
They're not getting enough vitamin D.
Okay.
They may get adequate calcium, but the vitamin D is critical. You should go to your doctor, get your vitamin D blood level measured to make sure that you have enough. And if you don't, you may need to take higher doses and obviously take in enough calcium.
Okay. Thank you very much, Dr.
You bet.
Ramo.